I'm going to read a poem that I wrote about hell. Hell is like a roasting pan filled with the flesh of fallen man, his sodden flesh falling off the bones amid the screams and awful groans. There are no jeering devils there, only demons in deep despair, drowning in the lake of fire, but never will they expire. All the atheists and evildoers are also there, begging for mercy loud and clear. They evoke the name of God and Jesus Christ, whom they have trod. But God is not there to hear them plead, only the devil and his league. They are in this awful place of torment, where men and demons do lament. Why, oh why, did we ever come here? Why, oh why, did we not fear? Please warn our children and our friends that God will get his revenge. Tell them they must repent before their lives on earth have been spent. Tell them to trust in Jesus alone, or hell will be their eternal home. A place where shrieks and screams abound, but no one who cares is anywhere around. Hell is like a roasting pan, scorching the flesh of sinful man. They cry out in bursts and shouts, help us, please, Father God, and Jesus Christ, whom we have trod. Too late, the devil answers back, amid the shrieks and groans that echo through the bowels of hell. Hell is like a roasting pan filled with the flesh of fallen man, his sodden flesh falling off the bones amid the screams and awful groans. There is no jeering devils there, only demons in deep despair, drowning in the lake of fire, but never will they expire. All the atheists and evildoers are also there, begging for mercy loud and clear. They evoke the name of God and Jesus Christ, whom they have trod. But God is not there to hear them plead, only the devil and his league. They are in this awful place of torment, where men and demons do lament. Why, oh why, did we ever come here? Why, oh why, did we not fear? Please warn our children and our friends that God will get his revenge. Tell them they must repent before their lives on earth are spent. Tell them to trust in Jesus alone, or hell will be their eternal home, a place where shrieks and screams abound, but no one who cares is anywhere around. Hell is like a roasting pan, scorching the flesh of sinful man. They cry out in bursts and shouts, help us, please, Father God, and Jesus Christ, whom we have trod. Too late, the devil answers back, amid the shrieks and groans that echo through the bowels of hell.